Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Clams, shrimp, lobster, sardines. Man, I can like taste them now.
Yum, yum, yum.
Welcome to Rocky Bay, gang.
That's strange. The village looks deserted.
It's the height of tourist season. Where is everyone?
Jinkies. Maybe we should do a little investigating.
Why don't you take Shaggy and Scooby and check out the boats along the shore? Daphne, let's see if we can locate some locals.
Looks like we'll be clue hunting instead of fishing for tonight's dinner.
Well, there's always Scooby snacks.
Pow!
Oh no, here we go.
Uh-oh.
An ambush? So unoriginal.
Scooby snacks.
Neato!
Ooh.
Here we go!
Down.
Huh?
Don't forget that clue. Lever, over there.
Come on, just a few more. Smash!
Over there! We've got to pull the levers at the same time.
This should be help. Oh. Velma, I don't know about you, but we're under attack over here.
Me too. These crabs are everywhere. I can't figure out why they're so crazy.
I think I have. There's crab bait everywhere. They're in a frenzy.
Someone must be planting it to lure the crabs out of the ocean.
Right. Well, we're heading into town. You keep an eye out for anything suspicious. I've got a strange feeling about this place. Over there, a lever. Snacks! Take that!
Oopsies! Ouch! That's it. You're finished!
And stay down! Uh-oh, here we go! Ow!
there. Monsters.
More snacks. Hey, over there. They don't look too friendly. These for Scooby. It's gonna take more than that. An ambush? So unoriginal. Bye-bye! Those crabs down. Jeepers, can they eat this many? Love these.
what you're doing.
Bye-bye.
Snacks for Scooby.
More, please. No more? Trouble up ahead.
Okay, cough up the clues, pal.
Oops. You're not a monster.
We've got to pull the levers at the same time. Lever, over there! Does what? Whoa, where'd you come from? Oh no, here we go.
Teamwork! We've got to pull it at the same time.
Tasty.
Okay, here we go. So a fight it is.
I hit it.
And stay down.
Who wants it? Slam time! Original. If I break a nail, someone's gonna pay. Hey, watch the hair.
What's going on? Come on!
All right, you asked for it. Ha! Shaggy will have some too.
What you doing out here so late at night? That deep one'll get ya!
The deep one?
The giant sea monster that lives at the heart of the ghostly cruise ship. It's why all these sea creatures are causing trouble. They're fishing for people.
So that's why the town seems empty.
Maybe we can help you, mister.
Not mister, it's captain! Captain Bluebeard, at your service.
Hey there. Welcome to what's left of Rocky Bay.
Hi.
This here's Seth Angler, Rocky Bay's finest dive instructor.
Well, Captain, we'll do our best to find out what's going on.
Look for old Willie the Whaler down by the pier. That crazy old kook should know a thing or two. Just don't tell him Bluebeard sent you.
Strange. Why wouldn't Bluebeard want us to mention his name to the whaler?
Yeah, that is a bit strange.
Ugh.
Velma. Come in, Velma.
This is Velma. Over.
We found people. One was super cute, too.
That's nice, Daphne. What did they say about the empty town and all the sea creatures?
Apparently, we've got quite the mystery on our hands, complete with a legendary sea monster. Captain Bluebeard told us to find an old whaler. He thinks he might know something about the monster.
See if you can find a whaler. I'll start clue hunting.
Okay, bye, Velma.
Velma out.
I knew it! Monsters!
War for us!
Crabs belong in the ocean, not cages.
Smash!
Hey, Daphne, over there by the winch, a guy with a harpoon.
My guess is that would be Willy the Whaler.
Ever think it's funny that they're called Scooby Snacks? Ah, Scooby Snacks!
Excuse me.
Ah, backtracking! Yeah, what you doing sneaking up on an old whaler like that?
Sorry, we didn't mean to frighten you.
Wasn't frightened? Got nerves of steel.
We've come to ask you about the ghostly cruise ship and the sea creatures.
If you ask me, that careless captain's at the helm. Young upstart ran his ship into mine 5 years ago. She sunk just out past the bay. Never recovered.
What about the ghostly cruise ship?
The best view would be from the lighthouse. Can't miss it. These days, it's the only house with a light on. Ah, darn, kids. Darn, Bluebeard. Ah, sink me ship. Well, I'll show him what for.
Velma, are you there still? Do you copy?
I copy. Velma here. Over.
It's me again. We found the whaler.
Terrific! What did he say?
Not much, actually. He says the lighthouse has the best view of the bay, so we'll be able to see how to get onto the ship from there.
Good idea. Anything else?
No, that's all. He kept talking about the captain sinking his ship. I think we might have a few suspects already.
This mystery is getting more confusing by the second. We need to find more clues.
Ship! Ooh, these snacks are tasty. Come on, break! Hey, look out!
Ever think it's funny that they're called Scooby Snacks?
Come on, break! From above! Scooby Snacks! Neato! Come on, Daff. We've got to get to that lighthouse. snacks. Over there, a lever.
An amber? So unoriginal. Said not to the face.
Down. I think I'm full.
Trophy.
You don't really think the captain sunk Willie's ship, do you?
I don't know.
Sounds more like an accident if you ask me.
Uh-oh!
think I'm full.
Ah, Scooby Snacks!
Hey, over there. They don't look too friendly. Aw, I wanted that.
Ever think it's funny that they're called Scooby Snacks?
Incoming! Smash!
These for Scooby. Do something. Can they eat this many? Want it again? I'll keep these for Scooby. Look, it's Seth. Hi, Seth.
Hello again. You kids still wandering around? Rocky Bay's a dangerous place at night.
You don't seem too bothered about it.
You could say I know my way around this town at night.
I'm sure you do.
Guess you've seen the ghostly cruise ship, right?
Most every time it comes. That cursed ship's been a mystery for centuries. It haunts the towns all along this coast. Chills the spine.
Well, it sure spooked the locals.
What really spooks them is the giant sea monster that lives at the heart of the ghostly cruise ship. I've seen it crush a boat in half with just one claw.
You're awfully brave to come here anyway.
You're foolish. I won't let it scare me, though. Anyways, got a jet. Hey, you look strong, Minnow. Can you give me a hand with these boxes?
Sure.
Thanks for that, little buddy. See you later, Seaflower.
Seaflower? Oh!
Creature, huh? That sounds like our next stop.
Yep. Getting on that ship has just taken top priority.
I said not to the face! Whack!
Scooby, Shaggy, come in. You there? You're not supposed to be eating with the suspects.
The only thing good old Bluebeard is under suspicion for is being the ship's cook, not its captain.
Well, we're going on to the ghostly cruise ship now, and I need your help. We just bumped into Seth Angler again, and as long as he's around, Daphne's not going to be much help to me.
Again? You're in trouble now.
And stay down.
Attention, all sleuths! Supper time! Scooby-Dooby-Doo! Yeah!
Take that.
time. Snack time.
Zoink! Looks like trouble.
Get him. Scooby Snacks. Scooby-Door. Step on it.
get that clue.
Snacks?
Like a lever, man. Heaven. Breaker 19, attention mystery members. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy 2 have found a clue.
Yuma here. Nice work, boys. What have you got?
We've got a check, like signed by one Willie the Whaler and made out to Seth Angler. It says on the back, for boat recovery.
No, Scooby-Doo. It's
Don't worry, Scoob. I think it's the fish, too. Come on!
Shaggy, let's go.
Troublemaker. Scooby-Doo is gonna love me.
Scoo-wah.
Go home.
Scooby-Doo. Found one evidence. Scrouse. Snaps.
Fred.
Velma, did you find something?
You bet. A big something, too. The boat plate of a sunken whaling ship.
Whaling ship?
You guessed it. No sign of the ship, though. But this makes me think it was found after all.
Nice find, Velma. But why would Willie hide the fact his ship was found?
No idea. Scooby-Doo and I are going to search the lower decks now to see if we can find anything else.
Lever!
Ah!
yummy ones are pretty.
Oh, oh. Oh. Come on, break. For Shaggy, too.
Oh,
oh, oh, yeah. Huh? too. Need to do it through the panel. Yep, slippery. Some for Shaggy, too. More for the scoop.
Everyone's a critic.
Get back. From above, Buster. Watch where you're swinging that thing.
You're not a puppet.
I'll take that. Get back! Yep, slippery. For Shaggy, too. Too easy. Scooby-Doo is gonna love me. Scooby-Doo is gonna love me.
Everyone's a critic.
Troublemaker. Get back.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Oh! go home. Here we go. Scooby-Doo is gonna love me. Some for Shaggy, too.
Super Scooby!
Yeah.
looks like it should be a good season. Lobster business is making me hungry. Willie the Whaler and Seth Angler.
Finally, all the puzzle pieces fit.
And I know just the person to handle these two. So, Captain, we're handing them over to you.
I'll be happy to see that justice is served. We haven't used the brig in years, except to pickle Harry.
They almost had us fooled until I saw Seth pick up those diver flippers.
All those shiny pearls. He was just about to move them, ready for the next load to come in.
They teamed up to recover Willie's sunken boat. That's how they found Pearl Reef. Then they scared everyone away, and the pearls were theirs.
And we would have gotten away with it if it weren't for that little mermaid and her gang.
Mermaid?
I won't forget this, Bluebeard.
Ah, hush, you fool. You kids are welcome in Rocky Bay whenever you please.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!